like this one, when you have your lead actors, you gotta have the right chemistry, they gotta flow, they gotta be good together. So like, tell me about the first time that you and Olivia knew that you like really had the right sort of chemistry to really like sell the character-driven story, like, of this movie.
Well, I guess we had it because Steve cast us after seeing us in a room together. But we actually spent all the high fives, what they called in the movie, the five character. We spent 2 weeks rehearsing together and talking about this crazy experience. And now, you know, now we're in a Steve Spielberg film. And, so we got really tight and close over that time. And Olivia and I had to rehearse this dance. We recreated this kind of famous dance from a movie. And, so we spent like 2 weeks rehearsing that. And I think that's because of that. Like, we got incredibly close, not only emotionally, but also physically.
All right, thank you.
Just while we were dancing.
Yeah, let's take it up the...